start the pot. So it should stop at front of the red box to show that it's the license plate, and the LED trigger will light on. Then it continues object avoidance. Deviate. Execute the safe distance. Turn it back to the track. Then get back to the track. See the white track. Then it latch to it. It like adjust itself. Then we continue with the BID track successfully. Whole cycle. All the algorithms together, BID, object avoidance, and the camera triggering game. Got enough oriented angle. Do the get back distance to the track. See the track. Do the latch state. Adjust itself. Then we go for the track to execute the BID. And get back to the track to execute the BID correctly. And successfully, the object avoidance for one object is done.